A movie producer plans to create a film about Tony Ingle, the men's basketball coach at Dalton State College. Ingle has been called the Will Rogers of basketball. Director Mitch Davis has produced films like Dead Poets Society and Newsies. He'll be in Dalton on Tuesday and Wednesday.